And we're rolling.
60 frames.
60 frames.
Yeah, we can see playback on this. Alright, everybody's ready?
Right. Yeah.
So what is there anything you want me to do specially?
Look down the lens.
Close my eyes.
Look down the lens. You'll close your eyes naturally when you hit the water. So.
Okay, are we set? Are we set?
You
set, my friend? Okay. Whenever you're ready, action.
This song is the first single for the new album. Honestly, I don't look at it so much as the first single. For me, it's more like an introduction to what to the album. Give me some of that. Damn, you look so sexy. Baby, you
impress me. I wanna get nasty. Okay, does my head look really shiny? We've been shooting this video about Enrique waking up in an environment where he doesn't know exactly where he is, and he finds himself in this like trippy house party. As an audience member, we don't really know if it's a dream, everything's a little bit trippy, loads of crazy characters. Kristen looking absolutely stunningly bonkers, looks good. And yeah,
Girl, you got the bum bum. Take a shot, you want one. Mama, I can change your life. Give me some of that. Well, I'm super excited to see this video. So I think he's got a really cool thing. It's something that will be a lot different from the cool Enrique videos.
It gets pretty crazy. There's some good moments, some fun moments, but most of it is like a wild, wild ride.
Can I drive as fast as I want?
You let Enrique know. Slower the better.
Is there any place where I can pull some donuts?
You can go 15, 20 miles an hour.
I can't promise you that.
Enrique wants to need some donuts.
At one point.
You gotta keep it 25. Okay, wow.
Kristen, what's it like working with Enrique?
This time was incredible because we got to watch Enrique walk around set with a body rig on. And it was kind of funny because I felt like he was a little uncomfortable. And it's nice to see Enrique uncomfortable.
The strap, you can tell in the shoulders. The way you do it, you got that something.
You got that something. Everyone's so wonderful, and it's like a big family, and you can tell that there's a lot of love between everybody on the production and a healthy balance of that love and also professionalism. And I think that really translates with what they create.